not see you, old friend.
You really think flighting can compare to sagas, to true poetry?
Compare? I think it conquers it. It is quick.
May I see your stores?
Nothing more today.
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. Do you need anything else?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
All done?
I have to go. See you soon.
That's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it.
Until next time.
Compare. I think it conquers it. It is quick, clever, accessible to all.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Compare. I think it conquers it. It is quick, clever, accessible to all.
Hello.
I think it conquers it. It is quick, clever, accessible to all. It is the art of the masses.
What have you got for me today?
Nothing more today.
How did you come to have such an affinity?
They were my best friend. Over.
I will see you later, friend.
Make sure you talk to your raven regularly. They like that.
What do you see?
It is the art of the masses.
What is it you do here again?
If you want to deal with your raiders, you come through me. I'll make sure they're ready for you and keep them in fighting shape. You need to build some barracks. Otherwise, these raiders are going to get soft, and we can't have that.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Fight well.
Show me what lies ahead. I must take my leave. So long.
This we can recruit more warriors. Now I can...
Our warriors now have a place to rest and train.
A fine shelter it is. When word gets out, it should attract many Jomsvikingar to fight with us. Which reminds me, a few of your raiders are chomping at the bit in hope of becoming your second. You ought to pick one.
Show me.
Admitted, Alvis. I am the superior wordsmith.
Admit to a falsehood?
I'd like to see what you have in stock.
I'm practically giving it away. You should buy that. A smart decision, Eivor. Is that everything?
I will see you later, friend.
Don't be a stranger!
There you are!
Wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok, or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. And what's more, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with contacts of his own in the cities. I added his information to the map, if you would like to know what he has discovered.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
What do you see?
What have you got for me today?
Done for now.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Fight well, Eivor.
Go, Sunan.
Admit to a falsehood? I would sooner square a circle.
Load myself here.
Adheret lumbare ad furore de hominibus quasi ste.
coward!
Hey, what?
Let's go. We need to row our way out. We can't raise the sail here.
More sail!
Seagull!
Monastery, Eivor. Ripe for plunder.
They will attack on sight here. The other side must be barred.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Yeah. Hya!
I should not be seen in this area.
No, 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 no.
Before crossing a new threshold, take care. For it is difficult to know what foes lie in wait beyond. Sudan. Sigurd should be here with the Ragnarsons.
No! No!
Stay still! Who stands before Eivor Ragnarsson? Are you Sigurd Drenger? Igor!
Eivor. If you keep that up, you'll stay in the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like sending spies!
Now we shake hands and make deals.
Not my thing.
I figured.
I love them whipped, weeping, and reeking of piss. Hey! Good boy. You're free, Saxon piggy, to run amok through the Mercian fields.
I would have let him down easy.
Follow me. I'll give you the tour.
What do you call this place?
I call it the shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You plunged your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. We've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his lord. The only holdout is King Burgred and his war thane, Leofred. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Don't play me for a fool, Uba. I know Burgred said. I'm not going anywhere, Bakrat. You have the king on his heels because of me. Because of my men.
For which you were paid. But that price does not change because you have caught a whiff of our hacksilver hoard.
You forget I am a sellsword. I ask what I please, and I take what I'm owed.
If I wanted to hear you talk shit, I'd gouge out your tongue and shove it up your ass. Now fuck off.
Haggling over silver is a bad look for the son of Ragnar Lothbrok. But worry not, Uba. I have the warriors you need.
If this is one of them, my worries have vanished.
Eivor, wolf-kissed, you have come at just the right time. Uba and Eivor here are hunting a king.
And when we've caught him, we mean to crown another. Our dear Thane Shellwolf here.
It's not a role I begged for, but it's what Mercia needs just now. A man to fairly rule both Saxons and Danes.
Do you have what it takes to be king?
One day, I hope. As it stands, we at least have an understanding.
The king has refused our offers of peace. Jailwolf means to change that. There'll be a new king for a new England.
For now, Burgred is holed up in his fortress at Tamworth, making a final stand.
Another shithole, only further south.
We've held a siege there for weeks to no effect. So, no more knocking. Now we batter the gate to splinters. If we take Tamworth, remove Burgred and crown Jailwolf, come morning the Shire is ours. And Mercia soon after.
Yes, remove. I cannot stress that enough. Burgred is not to be harmed. My legitimacy as king hangs on this one simple fact.
You rob all the joy from war, Saxon.
Not every victory needs to be marked by the slaughter of a king.
Ah, but it is much better.
His request is fair, Eivor, and we will honor it.
This is a good plan, brother. I'm ready for the coming fight.
Agreed. Yet remember this. Whatever you stand to gain here, so do we. An alliance between my clan and Mercia's crown.
See this man installed on his throne, and you will have it. I swear.
The bold sons of Ragnar bellow to sound the spear din and the thunder of shields. So let fall the arrow storm. The battle begins.
Ah! You never said this one was a poet.
I need to piss.
We have a forward camp just north of Tamworth. Will you go with us?
Lead the way.
Take in the sights of Repton if you like. We'll be at the docks when you are ready to go.
I'm glad you and your brother have come, if only to bring some measure of calm.
Ease yourself, Jailwolf. We all stand to benefit, and you'll be remembered for this for years to come.
For all the wrong reasons, I fear.
Lively town. Quite a lot to see here.